Herpes zoster, also known as shingles, is a viral disease characterized by a painful skin rash with blisters in a localized area. Typically, the rash occurs in a single, wide mark either on the left or right side of the body or face. 2 to 4 days before the rash occurs, there may be tingling or local pain in the area. Other common symptoms are fever, headache, and tiredness. The rash usually heals within 2 to 4 weeks, but some people develop ongoing nerve pain, which can last for months or years, a condition called postherpetic neuralgia, PHN. In those with poor immune function, the rash may occur widely. If the rash involves the eye, vision loss may occur. Shingles is caused by the varicella zoster virus, VZV, that also causes chickenpox. In the case of chickenpox, also called varicella, the initial infection with the virus typically occurs during childhood or adolescence. Once the chickenpox has resolved, the virus can remain inactive in human nerve cells for years or decades, after which it may reactivate and travel along nerve bodies to nerve endings in the skin, producing blisters. Treatment: analgesics, antivirals, and antibiotics to prevent secondary infections, and local applications are often used. The aims of treatment are to limit the severity and duration of pain, shorten the duration of a shingles episode, and reduce complications. Symptomatic treatment is often needed for the complication of postherpetic neuralgia. Prevention: shingles risk can be reduced in children by the chickenpox vaccine if the vaccine is administered before the individual gets chickenpox. If primary infection has already occurred, there are shingles vaccines that reduce the risk of developing shingles or developing severe shingles if the disease occurs. This video is for informational purpose only and should not be used as replacement for expert medical advice. Follow us on YouTube. Knowledge and entertainment.